without preparing state, without preparing people, one-sided decision they have taken. Now this is the total mistake of Sonia Gandhi and also Congress party. They have taken people into granted. This is a very sensitive issue. Even earlier, 1969, there was agitation. At that time, they had debate. Ultimately, they have taken everybody into confidence. Finally, they agreed for a gentleman agreement. Because of that 6-point formula, presidential order, everything has come. Now, this is a major decision. Major decision, they cannot announce midnight without consulting anybody, without informing anybody.
But sir, the TDP has said that it will support a proposal for the formation.
What I said, if they bring the resolution, we will support.
But there is open defiance within the party itself to this.
No, it is very sensitive. Now there is a panic reaction among Congress people and among Telugu Desam. There is a pressure from public.
Right.
So there is a public from public. Everybody is reacting.
So bottom line,
nobody is hearing.
Bottom line is that TDP will not support.
No, what I am saying, no, that is not the issue here. Congress has failed to at least to take into confidence of all sections. This is very sensitive issue. They didn't discuss. I have to take into confidence of all people. Which is the best for the all the regions? You have to decide. What is the form? They have discussed anybody. There is a parliament. There is assemblies going on. They didn't take into confidence of anybody. One-sided. Sonia Gandhi has implemented.